Wasn't this already made? Or not?
So guys, what do you want to do today?
Oh, I know what I want to do today. I want to take a big, fat, whopping footlong right between the buns.
Ew, Cody, what are you talking about?
I want to eat a hot dog, Junior. Get your mind out of the gutter. Stick it in mine.
Joseph, are you hungry?
Get
hungry?
Gay stuff out of here!
Hungry. That's like the only reason I come over here. I haven't eaten in a week.
But how do you live, Joseph?
Yeah, how are you alive if you haven't ate in a week?
Dude, I have to catch my own food. Like, I have to set up squirrel traps, fishing nets. Dude, but the best part is the roadkill.
Well, I'll go ask Chef BB if he can cook us something to eat.
Okay. Where is it? Where is it? Aha! Bullseye! Chef BB, you got it, baby!
Chef BB?
What do you want, Junior? I'm in the kitchen cooking.
Wait, why are you blindfolded?
Because it's too easy.
What kind of mess is this?
Come on, it's eggs, bacon, even pancakes. Hold on, let me add another egg.
What is this mess?
Yeah,
that's just gonna be real mad.
Yes.
What the heck?
Guys, you probably got to order Chinese food or something.
Why?
Yeah.
Because Chef Pee Pee is cooking again.
But isn't that what we want him to do?
No, I mean he's cooking.
God. No, we can't do that.
Yeah, I'm not eating that, dude. That's disgusting.
I know. Chef Pee Pee does not know how to cook. Someone needs to tell him.
I know.
He's a
chef.
Yeah.
He made
so
big message. He made...
Food,
okay, yeah.
Oh, guys, you know what would be so funny? If I order the Chinese food...
Why is there a big mess?
That's awesome, dude.
Right?
But, Junior, you don't speak Chinese.
Well, I can learn, like, how do you say the word Chinese in Chinese?
I don't know. That's a good question.
Huh. Yeah, well, I'm gonna get my phone. I'm gonna order Chinese food.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, guys, it's ringing.
Hello?
Hello, is this a Chinese restaurant?
Yum-yum?
Hello, Jackie Chan.
Oh, what kind of yum-yum you want?
Cody, what kind of yum-yum we want?
Get egg rolls.
Can we get egg rolls?
Oh, yum-yum egg roll. How many yum-yum egg roll you want?
How many yum-yum egg roll we want, Cody?
Two.
Can we get two of the yum-yum egg rolls?
Okay, so yum-yum-yum-yum egg roll?
Yeah.
Actually, yum, no, yum. Can you get three?
Actually, can we get
yum-yum
egg rolls?
Okay, so you want... Oh, okay, I got it. So you want yum 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 egg roll, and not yum 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 egg roll.
Yeah, only yeah.
Okay, what else you want?
Joseph, what do you want?
Do we get the chicken?
Can we get chicken?
What?
I mean yum yum chicken.
Oh, yum yum chicken? Do you want yum yum chicken cat meow or yum yum chicken dog roll?
Joseph, do you want cat meow or dog woof?
Dog woof, dude.
Yeah, Junior, I'm allergic to cats.
Can we get the dog woof?
Oh, okay, yum yum dog woof. All right, what else do you want?
Can I get fortune cookies?
Oh, how many yum yum fortune cookies you want?
Seven.
Okay, so you want yum 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 fortune cookie?
Yeah, that'd be good.
Okay.
Oh, also, can I get some rice?
Oh my God.
Oh, yum yum rice. How many pieces of yum yum rice you want?
Cody, how many pieces of yum yum rice would we want?
But how many pieces? I don't know, a couple hundred?
I guess a couple hundred pieces.
Okay, so you want yum 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 yum
yum yum yum yum yum yum yum yum yum yum yum yum
yum yum yum yum yum yum yum
Chinese food!
Yeah!
I'm so hungry. Wait, he's here already?
Wow, that was fast.
I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna get it.
Okay.
Hello?
I see dog with my Suzuki all the way here. I hope it's not yours.
I don't think so.
But they did it for me tonight.
Okay.
Here's your food. Yum yum cookie.
Okay. The...
Cookie. Yum yum.
Is this all of it?
Yum yum.
Chinese food.
But where's the rest of the food, Junior?
Cody, I know you're blind and you need glasses, but it's right in front of you.
But no, Junior, where's the rest of the food? We ordered a whole bunch of food.
He said that's all of it.
It's not all of it, Junior. Those are just fortune cookies. What about the yum, 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 yum egg rolls and the dog and the rice?
He said that's all of it, and maybe he forgot, and maybe he couldn't see what he was doing.
What, but Junior, these are just fortune cookies. We can't have fortune cookies for dinner.
Sure we can. I love cookies. I eat cookies all the time.
But Junior, these are fortune cookies. They're not even good.
Joseph's laying down.
They have to be good. They're cookies.
But no, Junior, they taste awful.
Really?
Yeah, the only reason people ever
yeah,
eat
they do taste
because
awful.
Because
when I try those fortune cookies,
yeah,
they really,
your fortune.
They
what's
really
a fortune?
Don't taste
oh,
good.
Well, it's kind of like your future, and it could also be advice.
Oh, I want to see one. I'm going to open one. Okay, so I break the cookie open?
Yeah.
Look, Cody, there's
yeah, Joseph. Look at Joseph. He's not even...
great wealth today. I'm going to find money?
But no, Junior, you're not going to find money just because it was in a fortune cookie.
Yes, I will. The cookie said it has to be true.
But, Junior, the fortunes don't always come true. These cookies are mass-produced in a factory somewhere. Multiple people have probably gotten that fortune already.
Yeah, and they probably found money. They're probably rich.
But nobody got rich from a fortune cookie, Junior.
Oh, yeah? Well, maybe Bill Gates did.
But no, he didn't, Junior.
Well, how do you know that? Bill Gates probably got rich because he opened up a fortune cookie and it said you're going to be a billionaire.
No. He didn't get rich from a fortune cookie.
Well, then how'd he get rich, then?
From Microsoft.
Well, maybe the fortune cookie said, make Microsoft.
Well, Junior, that doesn't even make sense. Okay, I'll tell you what. I bet you $20 you're not going to find money today.
$20.
$20?
No, Junior, what that's mine, $20.
No, I found it. It was on my couch.
You didn't find it. I showed
okay.
it to you.
Well, look,
lesson learned. Never give Junior
so
money, because otherwise he'll swipe it.
You owe me another $20.
Without, he'll swipe without giving, without you asking him for a thing.
Then I would not find money because of the fortune cookie. And look, I found money, so I need another $20.
All right, fine, here.
See, look, I have great wealth. The fortune cookie was right.
Junior, this is stupid.
Okay, I'm going to try another cookie. But this one's going to say.
Junior,
Joseph
is
asleep.
You will be surprised with great luck. I'm going to have good luck.
No, Junior, that's not going to happen.
Well, the first one happened.
That's because you stole $40 from me.
I wonder what kind of luck I'm going to have.
Junior, we still don't even have our Chinese food, and I am starving.
Well, I'm hungry, too. Let's go answer the door. I wonder who that is.
Okay.
Hello?
Hey there. I know you didn't order a pizza, but those people across the street did. But they didn't answer their door, so I just figured I'd give you their pizza for free.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Well, that's amazing, because I'm really hungry right now.
Oh, well, I guess it's your lucky day.
Oh, wow, that's amazing.
There you go. To be honest, I didn't even really try to deliver their pizza, because I don't like them. Actually, the guy that lives there gave me a purple nurple in middle school. So,
purple
yeah,
nurple.
This is just my way of getting back at him. Take that, Frank, whose nipples are sore now.
Yeah, yeah, Frank.
Pizza. Have a nice night.
Oh, my God. Look, Cody, we got a free pizza.
Unbelievable.
It's because the cookies are coming true.
No, Junior, the first one is because you stole from me, and this one was a complete coincidence.
It's not a coincidence, Cody. It's a fortune cookie. It's completely true. It's that I was going to have good luck, and look, I get a free pizza when we're
all right.
Well,
oh, fortune.
I'll
admit
this is
fortune
good luck,
cookie. Why my fortune's
cookie.
Good?
Well, I'm going to open up another one, and it's going to happen again.
All right, fine.
You will soon witness a miracle.
That's going to happen.
Cody, it might happen. The other
Cody, no one want pizza. He's choking, you fool.
What's a choking?
Choking.
Oh, you're choking. Under the Heimlich.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh,
my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. That's the most gayest moment I ever seen. What the
say,
Cody, freak?
You will find yourself in a sticky situation. Oh, I like the sound of that. Too bad it's not gonna happen.
Well, it's gonna happen, Cody, because the cookie never lies.
Well, I guess it could happen.
What the
if
freak?
You were down, Junior. So, are you down, Junior?
Oh, no. What? DJ's
just
a
yeah,
pig.
He's upstairs, but you can't walk up him because you're gonna make the second floor cave in because you're so fat.
Oh, okay. Could you give him his dolly? He forgot it at home.
Sure. Wait, ew, why is he sticky?
Oh, I don't know.
Alright, well, I'll see you later.
Okay, bye.
It was your
why
mom,
what?
Cody.
Why was he?
She said you left Ken at home, so she wanted to bring him to you.
Oh, yeah, I guess I did.
And guess what? He's really sticky.
Yeah, Ken's always sticky.
So look, we're in a sticky situation, just like the fortune cookie says.
No, come on, Junior. You know Ken's always sticky.
No, Cody, it's the fortune cookie. It's always right.
right, Junior. I'll admit there are a lot of coincidences surrounding these fortune cookies.
So let's open another one. It's gonna keep coming true.
All right.
Okay, this one says, "Help, I am trapped in a Chinese cookie factory."
Should we call someone?
I mean, who are we gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
Ghostbusters!
You're dumb, Cody.
I know.
Okay, look, this is just a joke. There's no one really trapped in a Chinese cookie factory, really. Like, they don't do that to people, right?
Yeah, but what is Joseph doing?
Wait.
What? Joseph? Joseph, wake up!
Dude. Oh, my head hurts.
Are you okay?
Oh, yeah. I just got a really bad headache.
Oh, well, open up a...
That's been a long time for, like, minutes. Okay. That's been, like, seven,
Joseph,
like, six or five
say?
Minutes.
You're poor.
Well, it's not wrong, Cody.
Yeah, I guess that's true.
So the cookie's right again.
Wait, what did these cookies do again?
They say your fortune, so it got yours pretty spot on. So, you can just go home, Joseph, if you want to.
Okay, dude, I do have a headache. Hey. Come on, go home.
Oh, my God.
All right, Cody.
That's not bad for
Joseph. There's only one cookie left.
Well, open it, Junior.
Okay, fine. Okay, Cody, this one says, you can do anything.
Now, come on, Junior. The
you
other ones had things
anything.
That could actually happen. This one just says, you can do anything. You can't do just anything.
Well, I mean, the other cookies came true, so what
you
if I
can't
do anything?
So don't even try. Get
Junior,
some help.
You can do anything.
What?
You can do anything. Like literally anything.
You can't do anything, so don't
you
even try.
You put your mind
get
to,
some
you
help.
Can do it.
Don't do what Sonic does.
Just do it, come on, do it.
Like, I can turn into a rocket and crash into Jupiter?
Yeah, do it, Junior, blast off.
Blast off, Junior! Awesome. If you could do literally do anything what you want, if you could do literally anything, what would you want? You can't do anything!